was lucky enough to see these Australian spotted jellyfish at the Vancouver Aquarium. They have only a mild venom and are not considered a threat to humans. They have a mild or non-noticeable sting, which can be cured with dilute acids such as white or cider vinegar. Since their venom is not potent enough to kill their prey, they have adapted to being filter feeders. Their main food source is zooplankton.